Okay, in a minute, children. Alright, we're continuing our tour of the house. Leah, calm down. Here's Jeffrey's room. He doesn't ever, put stuff in here because he doesn't want to have to clean his room. So it all gets stuck in Leah's room. So, you know, his room stays nice and clean, and Leah's doesn't. There's the rodent room, but we will look at that in another video. Here's Leah's room. She actually picked up last night, so looks halfway decent. She's mad. She's in her bed, and she has her little pictures. Isn't she adorable? And all her books, and then there's her cool window, and she watches Mr. Squirrel out on the fence. Oh my goodness, where?
Right on the fence.
Oh, there he is. There's Mr. Squirrel.
I think he found a nut.
We're going to go look at the rest of the house, children. Actually, okay, here's the closet. There's our bedroom. I will turn the camera back on in a minute because this video is getting too long.